name is Becky.
And we're the Sorry Girls.
And we're doing another episode of Thrift Flip.
Halloween edition.
So it's raining outside, it's gross behind us, so we didn't bring this big guy to the thrift store, but we do have the vlog camera, so here's what you missed.
Alright, we're on the hunt for a Halloween decor. I guess it's kind of cheating to buy pre-made stuff, right?
Yeah.
That could be
so many of them.
It's meant to be.
Okay, so now, a roundup summary of everything that we picked up.
Okay, we got some thread. They just happen to be in Halloween colors. Like, are you kidding me? That's gonna be something.
This huge bag of creepy crawly bug toys.
Two candlesticks.
A bunch of different sized picture frames.
This was just spider webs, which, you know, you can't really do too much creatively with this, but
we'll use
grab
it for something.
And along the same lines of the bugs, we got some snakes and an alligator, but I don't think we'll use that.
And we got this old clock that we might use for something super cool.
Yeah.
All right, so let's take all these things and make some super sweet Halloween decor.
Super scary, not sweet.
Oh, super scary. All right, so we're gonna start with these two super old school candlesticks that we got at the thrift store. And we wanna make some spooky fake candles to go in them. And since we don't need these candles to actually work, it's just for decor, we're gonna make our own candles out of some cardstock. So we're gonna take some of this blue cardstock, don't worry, we're gonna paint it, and make two tubes that are the size we want our candles to be. Okay, so this is what we have so far, and I'm just gonna cover the top with a little bit of electrical tape so that it's not so open. If you did wanna throw like a tea light in there, make sure it's battery operated and not flame operated, definitely now would be the time to do that. So now to add some faux candle wax, I'm just gonna take a hot glue gun and add some drips around the tops to make it look like a real candle. All right, so we're gonna be spray painting our candles black along with some other things coming up, so we're gonna set these aside just for the moment. So now onto this amazing old clock that we got. And we're gonna be using the glass bit from it as well as the base, but we wanna take apart the old clock on the inside because we're not gonna use that guy. However you feel you need to. So now we have kind of our spooky specimen jar and we're gonna be stuffing it with this amazing rubber snake. But first we gotta paint this guy black as well as paint the base of the silver. So these are all gonna go in our to be painted pile. So our next thrift flip a spooky Halloween decor idea is to do kind of like this taxidermied bug wall art. So we picked up these great little rubber bugs and some old picture frames. I don't even know who this woman is. And we're gonna be taking the glass out of this, putting little bugs on it, and then hanging these on our wall. So the bugs need to get painted and the frames need to get painted. So again, into our painted pile. These things are gonna get painted silver and these things are gonna get painted black. And once they're all painted, they'll look like this. So now that our creepy crawlies are all painted, they're ready to be mounted to our plaques and labeled. I'm just adding little creepy science-y labels here using some paper and a black marker, and then adding some dots with a silver paint pen on the corners to make it look like tiny nails, and then glue them underneath your bugs. All right, so our Halloween decor is looking super spooky so far, but I'm gonna pass it over to Kelsey to show you some really easy wall art and also how to assemble and style all this on a table.
All right, we're gonna make some super chic spiderwebs on your wall, not the white stringy kind. This is gonna be a simple black thread kind, and this is all you're gonna need right here. So to make this cobweb, you're gonna take four long pieces of your string and crisscross them so they make a big star shape. Next, I cut off a long piece of string and I'm just gonna start in the middle by tying a knot to all of the cross pieces, and then I'm just gonna go outwards in a spiral, tying knots to every cross piece as I come across them. And to make it tight, you can just slide up the knots until you see a straight line and there's no saggy bits. And if you run out of string, just tie on another knot, cut the excess, and keep going. This is how the final product looks. It probably only took me 15 minutes, but it's like a super cool wall decor piece. And to finish this wall, I'm gonna add the frames of the bug specimen that Becky made right here. So for our table, we're just starting with some black scrap fabric we have. This is great, you don't really need a tablecloth. You can just use whatever you have around the house. And we also spread out the cobwebs as a base for our table. We then added our candlestick holders and inserted our DIY candlesticks. So as you can see, Becky has turned our clock into a nice showcase, and these sell at like Pottery Barn and stuff for like $50. So if you want to DIY your own, this is how. And we've done this before, so you can check out a video for that right here. But today I'm gonna put some stuff in it, including cobwebs and a snake. And finish the whole thing off with some more creepy crawlies. So this is our completed setup. You can do this for like a dining table if you're having a dinner party, or a front hallway when kids come to get some candy. This only cost us $20 and I think it turned out really cool. I hope you guys liked another episode of Thrift Flip.
If you'd like to see more Thrift Flip episodes, there's a whole playlist here that you can click on and watch. We hope you guys got inspired by this video. These thrift flips are always just to kind of let you know what you can do with thrift store items, because obviously you're not gonna find the same things as us, but hopefully this inspires you to go out there and try and make stuff out of thrifted items.
And yay for Halloween decor! We never do it. We always stick to the costumes and we never get to the decor. But this year we started the costumes so early, we're like, okay, we have time.
And a lot of you guys requested it, so we love to do your requests.
Yeah, and we also have some more Halloween decor coming up.
So make sure you guys are subscribed if you're not already to make sure that you see that stuff.
All right, if you like this video, make sure you like it.
And if you love it, make sure you sub it.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.